Dang.
Could that be the starter motor inside?
Wow.
Cut it off.
It's leaking gas all over the place.
Tell where that's leaking gas. It's not leaking gas. I mean, maybe I squirted too much in there and I'm just coming back up. Yeah, it looks like it's leaking
there. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's leaking anymore.
I think what happened, I squirted too much in there, it was shooting out around there.
Okay, because I don't want to start a fire.